even better for us that like to read.
Yes.
It's a book form.
Now it's in book. And yes. So, you know, I'm always trying to offer whatever I find that's fantastic.
We all need your help.
Yes, to other people. And this is just, these are gems for the world to live by. And one of the things I know is that a lot of people don't have time to listen to an hour or listen to watch an hour. But you can take little snackable bites of inspiration from the book. So I created the book because these are all the messages that have really resonated with me. And I lead a very profoundly deep, integrated spiritual life. So that my spiritual work is not disconnected from the rest of my work. And these words have helped me so much.
I mean, there's so many things. I can't even choose. I know you have favorites.
Yes.
But what was the most surprising little tidbit jewel that you found over
the
years?
Well, you know, for me, I've had so many, you know, Maya for years had taught me how, and we certainly need this message now more than ever, how we are more alike than we are different.
That's something for 2017.
Yeah, we are more alike than we are different. And so to be able to find the thread that connects us all, that's part of what these messages do.
It's not that hard to find the thread, Oprah.
It is not. It is not, people. Let's just stop fighting, okay?
Please. Peace, love, soul. Let's get down to it.
Yeah.
Who do you think needs this book more than ever right now?
I think the soul of the country needs the book.
Yeah.
Because I think one of the things that happens is when we are all so separated in our differences, which is one of the reasons why I wanted to do 60 Minutes and that 60 Minutes piece, is that you can only hear your side. So I think the soul of the country needs messages like this.
Where did you think it happened where we stopped listening to other people's opinions? They had to be our enemy.
Like, I think when the Oprah show ended.
Yeah.
I think that was
it's so true.
I'm not trying to toot my own horn.
No,
I think
you're
that was a great platform every day, because every day I had people all over the country, red states, blue states. I didn't know where they came from, but everybody from every background possible.
That's why Super Soul Sunday book is even more important. It connects us again.
Yeah. Oh, it's just a little bit of connection. You know, my goal is always, how much light can you bring into the world? So this is just a piece of light.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell, and never miss a video.